television and online ads. They are spending huge amounts on producing videos to reach out to voters.
America must stop China and stop China. You have to stop Joe Biden.
Now Trump and his allies are launching negative attacks against Joe Biden to hide the truth.